What's up, everyone? I'm going to be showing y'all my night routine. So here, I have been chilling with him. He's been sleeping. If you can't tell, he's sleeping. But he's been sleeping on me for about 30 minutes to an hour now. But... ouch! Ow. That hurt. Okay, but the first thing I do always is I always get him out and just lay with him for a couple minutes, which I've been like with him for almost an hour now. He's really tired. But I've been laying with him for about an hour now, somewhat. And we have, really, we just have to feed him his roaches, and then, but I'm not sure if he'll want to get off of me because he's so tired. But he's so cute. Such a little cute. But so we are going. So I'm not sure if he wants food yet, but I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll see if he wants any food. But I don't know, well maybe we'll let him eat and we'll get our other stuff going. So I'm going to put him back in his cage, I'm gonna feed him, and then I'll get him right back out after I do all the other stuff that I need for the other animals. So Sunny, come on Bubs. Okay, but I'm gonna go ahead and bring him over here. I've been laying down for so long, I can't even walk, but I will put this right here, and y'all can see one last look at him, and I'm gonna put him back. Alright, and then I fill this up with roaches and some Red Runners, so I'm gonna do that. Alright, I have filled these up with roaches, and now I'm going to hand them to them. Are you ready for roaches, Bobs? That went right in front of him. And we're gonna wait till he digests his food, and we're gonna move on to some other things. Okay. And my dog, I already fed my dog, and I already took a shower. And then it's time to hold a Amiri. I will be right back to get Amiri, and if I can't hold him, then I'll come back in here. I'll be right. told him in a little bit, but by the way, this is my new keyboard and mouse for Fortnite. This is super cool. I'm gonna go get ice cream. That's what I'm gonna do. Barfed in my mouth a little bit. It's fine though. I'm good. I'm not sick. Okay. Basically though, I am going to pick a type of ice cream that I can eat. So I need to move everything. Going to be eating cookies and cream, even though that's not my favorite. I usually love chocolate, but we're out of it, and the only kind we have is with nuts, and I don't like that, so. I know for everyone, this is your last week of school. I am super happy again. I want to get it over with. This looks yellow. I think it's frostbite or something. I don't know. If it tastes weird, then I won't eat it, but I'll try it. So I'm just going to kind of stick this in here and then like push it down. And then I'm gonna get another spoon full. This is harder to get out. Ah! Oops. Again, I'm just gonna put it in there. Eh. Oh, oops. Thankfully, this is Oreo and not chocolate, so my dogs are able to eat this if I drop it. Because I'm clumsy. I'm a super, oh, there's a big piece of Oreo right there. I'm not eating it yet. And basically though, like I already fed all the animals this morning. I didn't know that I was gonna do this video, but I already fed most of them. I already fed really all of them actually, but it's okay. I'm picky with my whimmy, I'm slutty. My favorite part probably about the nighttime is that I get to hang out with Sunny. Because he's so cute. He always falls asleep. I'm about to wash this off, don't worry. I'm picking up my cargo. Do I hurt myself? I don't know how the song goes. Billion signs. I shenay like this in you. And I kick up. Okay. I like this. gonna take this upstairs. I need to charge my phone. You wanna fight with us? I'm gonna wait till my phone dies.
Okay, so we have to do.
Maybe not. Maybe I'll be a good girl in charge. So now. So basically, I'm going to let my phone charge. I'm gonna talk about some stuff. If you have any comments, I'll be sure to answer them. I used to play a little bit of Fortnite, but I'll do that after this. And see y'all. Y'all can watch me play Fortnite. Go check out my TikTok. Brain freeze. I brain freeze like I bit it with my two front teeth, and it kills me. It gives me a two front teeth freeze. Oh, teeth freeze, that's what we're calling. Comment if you want to be friends. We can be YouTube friends. It looks like I'm looking that way. It's so hard to like stare into the camera. I always stare at stuff and it feels good. comment what pet you want. I want a bull python. I mean, I had one, but it died. His name was Baller. But I want a banana bull python. Like $300. The regular ones are like $75. Spider morphs are pretty expensive too. Fortnite time. Watch this, watch this. This is so cool. Ready? Look at that. It's turned off. And watch. Obnoxiously weird. Okay, we're gonna do solos. Ooh, let's do freaking random duos, bro. We're doing random duos don't fail. I mean, duos fail. I just got this in today. The color of the bottom of it changes. Like, I like the purple one. And the keyboard is also circle. Basically, this is what I do every night. I just sit here and I play Fortnite until my friend can play with me. Which, I don't know if she can or not. Oh. Oh, okay, I'm going against Ninjago kid. He's level 205. I don't have the battle pass, so I'm level freaking 100. But guess what? I was the first person to get a level 100. Oh frick, I accidentally just jumped. Okay, but anyway, we're going Frenzy Farms. You know, my boy. Frenzy Farms. Okay. I usually go to the house, but sometimes I don't. So I am getting a chest and on Mars. I'm actually trash. Oh, oops, I accidentally just dropped that. Forget it. Oh, kid. Someone shooting a pistol, my dude. Grow up to play Fortnite. What is this game?
details, but brick. Okay, we got a kid on me.
I gotta use the bathroom. Oof, he died. Okay. Despacito. Anyway, just pretend I played like 50 matches of Fortnite. Because that's usually what I do. Okay, so after Fortnite, I love to get Sunny out again. Because he's cute. So we're going to get my baby boy out. Right, son of Buggo. Buggo. Right, Bug. Right, Buggos. Yeah. Mommy said yeah. He's probably the cutest. Why are you freaking out? Do I need to give you a roach? I gotta give the little boy a roach. Maybe I'll hold him tomorrow, I think. I held him a lot today. Yeah, I'm gonna hold him tomorrow, actually, because I still have to hold a mirror and stuff. So, it might take me like 2 minutes to go get a mirror. But I'm gonna go get him. I'll be right back.
Y'all, by the way, my mom
has to get him. So she's got, she has to. Nina, underneath. That is my forehead. Do not look at that, my dudes. Do 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 do. Savage love, looking like a lion, drank too much. I have a little. We're going to attempt to do a pigtail without a brush. Let's do this thing. Savage love. Ew, that looks terrible. But do I care? No, I don't even care how my hair looks. Honestly. Savage love. Oh, there is way too much on this side, buddy. Oh, well, it's cool. That's cool, too. Savage love. Like a little birdie drank too much. Savage love. Ugh. My head looks squared.
Oh, Hannah, come here.
Oh, I have an animal to show y'all.
Come here, Hannah. Come here, baby. Come here, Hannah. Come here, baby. See? Here.
My little puppy, Hannah. Okay, she's going to eat for the camera. Right? Mm-hmm. I'm bloody bottles underneath me, talking about it. Let's see. Hannah, look, it's a piece of food. Okay, Hannah, you're ruining this. This is supposed to be a puppy eat the food. Come on. Look. Come on, you can do it. Maybe she can't. Oh, I missed the shot. Do 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 do. She's my puppy. Do do. She's super cute. Awesome. Bloody bottles underneath.
You want food?
Huh? And look, you got food, Bobs. Maybe she'll eat on camera for this. But she never eats on camera because she's like scared. Hannah, look it. Look at there. Get your food. Cowie's gonna come eat it. Yeah, you can get it. It's your food. It's not my food. It's all your food. This is your food, Hannah. She took one piece. Oh my god, she spit it out over here. Bloody. Oh my gosh, ate on camera. Oh, frick. And I bet you $100 she's gonna come back. Savage love. I love pigtails. Look like a little birdie drank too much. She takes it over there. Literally, she took it to my door and ate it over there. She is crunching currently. Okay, what? Oof. Oof. fuck. So we're going to help that Amiri. I will be right back, my dudes. Anyway, I'll get Sunny out in a little bit. My mom has to finish her ice cream and she still has a lot left. So basically that's what I do for my night routine. Hope you enjoyed. Bye! Make sure to subscribe.